The Maruti Suzuki Celerio is finally here with a diesel heart, and after the little revolution it created with the auto gear shift, it's now with the diesel that they're expecting to create waves in the market. It's also a big step for Suzuki, which is now the global launch of its own diesel engine, which has developed in-house at an investment of about 900 crore rupees. Nothing's really changed in terms of the overall design, but the material use is improved now, kind of improved the NVH levels and improved the overall passenger experience. Let's talk about the DDIS 125 engine now. It's a two-cylinder engine, about 47 bhp on offer. That's not much, it's going to struggle on the highway. But importantly, it has offering about 125 Nm of torque. That could be sufficient for city driving, and that's important especially because the hatch is largely going to be used for city riding conditions. With regards to the overall demand, Maruti clearly expect that the Celerio diesel will really do well, as given that the auto gear shift is comprising about 30% of the current sales, and the diesel could again go up to 40-50% of the sales going forward of the Celerio. With regards to the overall macroeconomic conditions, Maruti is sticking to its overall sales forecast despite the weak monsoon. It expects that this is too early to tell about the overall demand for the full year, and it's waiting and watching.